I'd like to introduce some friends of Lynyrd Skynyrd to you. Mr. Zach Wilde. Woo! Yeah. Mr. Brett Michaels.
Thank you.
Mr. Tom Kiefer.
Yeah. Come on now.
Mr. Travis Tritt. Mr. Peter Frampton. And my good buddy, Mr. Charlie Daniels.
Yeah. Woo.
I want to just kick back and suck down a brew. We're going to fucking jam some kick-ass music for you, all right?
Of the Marshall Tucker Band. Oh, I'll sit down and have a drink with you. Bakersfield got old Merle Haggard, and he's a bad, bad boy, yes indeed. And Nashville's got a million and one guitar pickers, but I guess my favorite'd be the CDB. Now there's a few good rockers in New York City, and big L.A. never cared for me. So won't you tell all them Hollywood rowdy people that it just don't make a damn, but when you got good friends like me.
Charlie Daniels.
I just want to say, before we go on to do this next song, I just want to say on behalf of myself and everyone sitting here, it's an honor to be here with Lynyrd Skynyrd tonight. I got to tell you, a band who's made, band has made some absolutely great music now, and I got to tell you something, they mean the world. So right now, this next song we're going to do, we're going to call, this one here is called Down South Jukin'. We're going to do it. It goes like this. Your hand.
I said Billy Joe told me, said everything's looking fine.
your sunny pants on, babe, you head out on the road. We've been working all week and I think that it's time I let go. We got a free fat mama sitting all alone. We gotta sit by a while, we gotta get it on. We're some down south Junior Dan looking for peace of mind.
Yeah. Something like that. Don't it, man?
1, 2, 3, 4. Got my pistols in my pocket, boys. I'm Alabama bound. Well, I'm not looking for no trouble, but nobody dogs me around. So when I'm going to fetch my woman, people, Tri-City, here I come. Say when I'm going to fetch my woman, people, Tri-City, here I come. Well, she was raised up on that cornbread. You know I'm gonna give my son. Give my son.
I think Donnie's gonna sing one for you now. Yeah.
Well, have you ever lived down in the ghetto? Have you ever felt that cold wind blow? If you don't know what I mean, won't you stand up and scream? Cause there's things going on that you don't know. Too many lies that spin across the ocean. Too much money that spin upon the moon. Well, until they make it right, oh, they never sleep at night. They better make some changes and do it soon. Play it, Travis. If you don't know what I mean, won't you stand up and scream? Cause there's things going on that you don't know.
Set there, Travis?
I'm ready, brother.
Don't make me sick, man.
Yeah.
make a change.
When I look in your face, baby, when I look in your eyes, I can tell, pretty mama, I've been wasting my time, 'cause you don't really love me. You just want me for what I am. Yeah, but you better treat me right, woman, or you just might lose your money, man. Yeah, boy. Well, now, when I first met you, baby, you was a red light girl, but I tried to take you to a better world, but you would not listen. Yeah, you had it made in the shade, baby. Don't let that tree fall down on you. Oh, you're a silly fool, baby.
Mr. Peter Frampton.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4.
A little ballad of Curtis Lowe.
Well, I used to wake the morning before the rooster crowed, searching for soda bottles, get myself some dough. Run them down to the corner, down to the country store. Cash them in and give my money to a man named Curtis Lowe. Old Kurt was a black man with white curly hair. When he had a fill of wine, a care. Used to own an old Dover, he paid a price to need. I give old Kurt all my money, he play all day for me. Pay me a soul, Curtis Lowe, Curtis Lowe. See, I got your drinking money, tune up your dobro. People said it was useless, you know those people were fools. Curtis Lowe was the finest picker to ever sing the blues.
Thank you. You ready for Leonard Skinner?